To help. The door? Not a problem.
Not one more step. You remember.
Thank you.
What's this then?
I believe it's called a rescue.
Why?
Because being a thick-headed man-mountain while doing little enough for your long-term prospects is not actually a capital offense.
Huh?
Just stay back and let me go first.
Next!
Let's go. Don't I know you, boy?
I doubt it.
Fired? But why?
Because, Monsieur Latouche, your last report contained numerous errors.
Sir, I triple-checked those figures. They're not in error. 10,000 livres simply vanished from His Majesty's treasury.
I'm sorry, Latouche. Good day.
Monsieur Latouche, they tell me you are a tax man.
Yes, sir.
Good. I have need of someone like you.
It's parasitism, plain and simple.
What's that mean?
It means greedy bastards skimming for themselves instead of doing their jobs. If you knew half the shit our boss is right here.
Tell me about this boss of yours.
Very well. May the Father of Understanding guide you.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
What would you have me do, Grandmaster?
I'm placing your services at the disposal of our agent on the convention.
Le Peltier?
Now, Peltier has his uses, but he's not our only friend in government. Monsieur Latouche, I present to you Monsieur Maximilien de Robespierre.
Monsieur, I understand Versailles is overrun with parasites.
Again. It's not the best time, is it?
I'm on it. 2 seconds.
Okay, we're close, Initiate. Arno and Germain had some kind of confrontation within the next few months, but we don't know where or how it ended. We're counting on you to find out.
Got it. The portal's open.
If all goes well, this is your last force migration.
Yeah, and if it doesn't go so well, you could go into hippocampal shock and take your meals through an IV for the rest of your life.
Let's not dwell on that, shall we? Okay, we're close, Initiate. Arno and Germain had some kind of confrontation within the next few months, but we don't know where or how it ended. We're counting on you to find out.
Got it. The portal's open.
If all goes well, this is your last force migration.
Yeah, and if it doesn't go so well, you could go into hippocampal shock and take your meals through an IV for the rest of your life.
Let's not dwell on that, shall we? This might look familiar to you. We're back in medieval Paris, late 14th century. You're outside the city walls now. I suggest you find your way back. Is falling apart. Find the exit, fast. Nearly there. Quickly. Okay, Initiate, let's finish this. You're almost home.
Things have changed a great deal since you left Paris.
A great deal to be set right.
And we're no closer to finding Germain.
That's not entirely true. I have a name.
Who?
Robespierre. What's all this?
Robespierre. He's declared today a festival of the supreme being. A paean to the virtue of the nation and the citizens' duty toward it.
Why does that sound familiar?
As far as Templar doctrine goes, it's a loose interpretation.
We'll never get close to him in the middle of all this. We'd best retire and wait for a better opportunity.
Still thinking like an assassin. This time, I have the plan.
Oh? And what would that be?
Think like a Templar.
Amazing!
Thought we were supposed to be rationalists.
What are you thinking?
Vive Robespierre!
Bravo!
The supreme being ain't called for Robespierre. I'll eat my hat.
Ridiculous pomp and circumstance.
Now?
Robespierre is unassailable. He's got half the guard out in force. We'll never get within 10 yards of him.
Just what I said.
But he's not as popular as he was. The Purgers, the Supreme Being cult. If we can discredit him, he's finished.
Massive public spectacle is the perfect venue.
Exactly. paint him as a dangerous lunatic and his power will evaporate like snow in April. But we'll need some convincing evidence.
I have an idea where to start. You coming?
Meet me after. I have my own arrangements to make.
Let's see. Incriminating evidence. Incriminating evidence. A letter.
Monsieur Robespierre, take care that you do not allow your personal ambitions to come before the great work. That which we do not for our own glory, but to remake the world into Malay's image. Germain.
Maybe something a bit stronger. Looks like a diary.
At exactly 5 in the morning, a general recall shall be sounded in Paris. This call shall invite every citizen, men and women alike, to immediately adorn their houses with the beloved colors of liberty, either by rehanging their flags or by embellishing their houses with garlands of flowers and greenery.
Not quite what I'm looking for.
Publiciste de la Révolution Française, the day after Marat died.
Not quite what I'm looking for.
Monsieur, as you have been the savior of the Republic, I beg you now to be my brother's savior as well. Even now he languishes in prison, arrested by patriots more zealous in their heroism than careful in their methods. No warrant for André's arrest was ever issued, and yet he remains imprisoned in Saint-Lazare under suspicion. I pray you do not recall my brother's writings in the Journal de Paris, coming as they did from an intemperate poet's heart. Rather, I beg you, if my own humble skills have been even the smallest of aid to our glorious revolution, spare my brother. In his writings, I see the burgeoning of France's greatest poet, a light that will shine for all time. Yours in patriotism, Marie-Joseph Chenier.
Hardly the sort of thing to topple a tyrant with. Merlin, Tallien, Bourdon. These are all deputies of the National Convention. Lists of political figures written in the hand of a man fond of sending his rivals to the guillotine.
Yes. You should do nicely. List of names. 50 or so deputies of the National Convention, all written in Robespierre's hand and all opposed to him.
I imagine those good gentlemen would be quite interested to know they're on that list. But first... Monsieur Robespierre brought his own refreshments. Distract the guards. I have an idea.
Distract the guards? Right.
And the poison of atheism. They can no more tear the world from the world. And the fanaticism and the poison of atheism. They can no more tear the world from in turn with the daggers of fanaticism and the poisons of atheism.
Powdered agate. Causes hallucinations. This will make him look mad. Now we have to make him look dangerous.
The list of names.
It must fall into the right hands, anonymously. If our involvement gets out, it'll tip Jamais off.
Leave that part to me.
Become me. Who the hell does Robespierre think he is? What is it, sir? A pickpocket.
Damn your eyes.
And bloody hell, what did they steal?
Let us be serious.
Nothing.
As men who determine the interests of the whole world.
People,
fear no more their sacrilegious conspiracy. They can no more tear the world from the breast of its author than the remorse from their own hearts. People, fear no more their sacrilegious conspiracy. They can no more tear the world from the breast of its author than the remorse from their own hearts.
Dance it away! Why? I only want to cave your bloody head in!
Men who determine the interest of the world.
And if they do, Robespierre is popular, but he's not God, no matter what he thinks, he can't touch me. Even so, even
that
so,
should set things in motion.
What about this is the promised?
It is wisdom, above all, that our guilty enemies want to drive from the Republic. To wisdom alone does it belong to consolidate the prosperity of empire.
Being a list of enemies of the revolution.
Half a hundred names here.
Robespierre's gone too far this time.
That set the fox in the hen house.
Pity the hens. Now what?
We wait. It won't take long. Once Robespierre has lost the support of the people, he'll be no more use to Germain. And when Germain abandons him...
He's vulnerable. Let's go.
Who are the revolutionaries?
ask you again.
You tell me!
The right.
Ah, bonjour, citoyen.
Small favor.
Clé de l'ABCS, le père de la Constituante. Enfin réédité, enrichi et augmenté. Tirage limité, dépêchez-vous tant qu'il en reste.
This is damned awkward. But I promised Bonaparte, damn him. Seems a lady has caught his eye. What the deuce is her name?
Juliette.
Josephine. He wants to take a romantic stroll, but the royalists are after him. Bonaparte is to meet her just south of the Palais Bourbon. I need you to clear out any royalists in their path.
Le pamphlet de l'ABCS, le père de la Constituante. Enfin, réédité, enrichi et augmenté. Tirage limité, dépêchez-vous tant qu'il en reste.
Qu'est-ce que vous direz de l'animation?
Vous ne manquez pas de
Captain, for now. I have prospects, though.
I'm sure.
Very good prospects.
Well, it's a lovely day for a walk.
Yes, of course. Shall we?
That's it!
Keep your distance!
Filthy scum!
I'll have your head for that!
That's it, Arno!
You're disrupting my attack.
Oh.
Stay there, you!
Come back here and fight! Christ!
Body there. That's no good.
Shit!
Exotic accent?
Corsica.
How delightfully provincial of you. You are a pensive man.
What? Oh, yes, I was just musing about how I could maneuver, how I could...
Take my arm?
Yes.
And have you formed a plan?
No.
The life of a soldier must be terribly exciting. Cavalry charges and flashing blades.
I'm in the artillery.
Oh.
We stand at the back and lob cannonballs at people. I calculate trajectories.
Fascinating.
Well, this has been... You...
Yes, it has, hasn't it?
It's just that you're... Those large, luminous... Those...
Eyes?
Yes. They are bewitching. I can barely breathe, talk, think. We must meet again.
Oh, yes, perhaps. Well, ta-ta.
I think that went pretty well.
Good morning, sir. Thank you. Rue of Saint-Pierre.
Shit. Ring a bell.
And now for the fun bit.
C'est amusant.
What's going on?
We may have gone too far in discrediting Robespierre.
What's happened?
He's been arrested.
What?
Apparently, he made vague threats about a purge against enemies of the state and the committee turned on him. They're taking him to Luxembourg prison. He's scheduled for execution in the morning.
We'd best get to him first. What in the hell?
These men were National Guard. Robespierre was caught. Damn, if we've lost
Arno,
him!
Arno, let's not panic just yet. We might be able to find some sign of what happened.
We can't lose him!
Elise, what happened here?
We were ambushed. Troops from the Paris Commune attacked us en route. They were trying to free the prisoners.
Did they take Robespierre?
I'm not sure. The fighting left me behind. They fell back, that way.
Merci. Go find yourself a doctor.
Oh.
If he's still in custody, they'll have taken him to Luxembourg prison.
But if not, they'll need to hole up somewhere nearby. They won't get very far with half the city turned out against Robespierre.
I'll check the prison. You follow the riot, see if you can pick up a trail.
Right.
God, you made it, sir. The commune stands with you.
Thank you, Sergeant. Your loyalty does you credit.
Best get inside, sir. The convention soldiers will be here soon.
Yes, of course. I place myself in your capable hands.